Manfred Raufer, I'd like to hear the story about you and your companions in detail. We have plenty of time.
As you may expect, I'm not particularly happy to share all this. I've tried to forget everything for the last 10 years. Yet I swear on my honor, I'll be truthful. I wish to release this burden.
Please, proceed then.
It began in June 44, when the Allied forces successfully landed in France. And had already taken a lot of territory from us. At the time, we were also losing our war on the Eastern Front. Ivan was hitting us hard. We already knew our fight was hopeless, but the Fuhrer stubbornly tried to save his face at our expense. We'd been on Eastern front lines for 3 years already, three long and horrible years. Everything was different at that point. Do you know what it's like to live day to day with a constant feeling that you're already dead to this world? Me and Ewald witnessed terrible atrocities during the withdrawal of our forces. I couldn't comprehend how they applied the principles and dignity of German soldiers. Us. Ended up in Straf Battalion, a penal company. And this is how it all started.
Thank you.
Manfred Raufer, I'd like to hear the story about you and your companions in detail. We have plenty of time.
As you may expect, I'm not particularly happy to share all this. I've tried to forget everything for the last 10 years. Yet I swear on my honor, I'll be truthful. I wish to release this bird.
Please, proceed then.
It began in June 44, when the Allied forces successfully landed in France. And had already taken a lot of territory from us. At the time, we were also losing our war on the Eastern Front. Ivan was hitting us hard. We already knew our fight was hopeless, but the Fuhrer stubbornly tried to save his face at our expense. We've been on Eastern front lines for 3 years already. 3 long and horrible years. Everything was different at that point. Do you know what it's like to live day to day with a constant feeling that you're already dead to this world? Me and Ewald witnessed terrible atrocities during the withdrawal of our forces. I couldn't comprehend how they applied the principles and dignity of German soldiers. Us. Up in Straf Battalion, a penal company. And this is how it all started.
We're close to our destination, you maggots. Maybe you will earn back some of your soldiers' honor. Ivan set a minefield on our left flank, but our artillery have pushed them back. You are ordered to clear the minefield. As it is the only way for our forces to withdraw. Ewald, put your fucking helmet on your brainless head!
But Schütze Ewald doesn't want to live anymore, sir!
Sir, I don't care about my brainless head, sir!
Scheiße is coming from their side! Driver, schnell! Incoming artillery fire!
Come on!
We just deserted the army. Any of our patrols could get us jailed.
Oh, right. We need to get rid of our uniforms.
Russian ones are a bad idea. We've got to find some peasant clothes.
To drink, huh? I have an idea how to draw Ivan's attention. Good night. This is too easy. Thank you. Two? I bet I could take them at once.
Look, catch you.
Don't hold it. There's a guy up there. He'll see you. I'm quite a climber. I can take him down.
Best of luck, then.
Moving up there. So very fond of watches. Draw their attention.
Right.
exposed. I can't get any fire.
You better. I'll draw their attention. Draw their attention.
Что это там?
это?
Что это так?
Manfred Raufer, I'd like to hear the story about you and your companions in detail.
We need to get into the trench! Come on!
To drink, huh? I have an idea how to draw Ivan's attention.
Что это там?
This is too easy.
Кто там?
Прикройте!
Что это там?
There's a guy up there, he'll see you. I'm quite a climber. I can take him down.
Best of luck then.
Moving up there. Soviets are always so very fond of watches.
Thank you. Что это так?
Sure.
On, quick.
Someone as big as me lived here? Damn.
Would be good to get some firepower, too.
We'll borrow Ivan's guns.
Using German weapons? Must be really far away from their supply lines.
войне! Нужно сменить позицию! Прикройте, перемещаюсь!
Как говорится, бей до победы, как сильный свет.